Tonight we're covering Trotwood and a special trunk or treat event there. The event was put on by the nonprofit group 1313, which is dedicated to helping underserved and financially challenged families in the area. The event included a classic car show, bake sale, crafts and games. There were also door prizes and free food. In addition, organizers asked for toy donations for the winter holidays.